Hi guys, you are watching Oxy Vlogs. If this is your first time here and you would like to know more information about life in Dubai, don't forget to hit subscribe button and the notification icon so you will not miss anything. And today, let's talk about things you need to know before traveling with kids to Dubai. Dubai is one of the best places to take kids. It's very safe, clean, and there are hundreds of fun and kids-friendly things to do. The first thing you should know is when is the best time to come to Dubai. As for me, the best months are end of October, November, and March. It's very obvious that summer in Dubai is extremely hot, so it's the worst time to come here with kids. And summer in Dubai can be a bit cold. The water in the sea is cold, and we have sandstorms. Sometimes it's raining, so I don't recommend you to come in January and February. The next thing, make sure that you bring some light clothes, sunscreen protection, sunglasses, because the sun is a bit different here. It's very dangerous, sometimes it's humid, so you have to protect yourself and make sure you drink a lot of water. Dubai is a very family-friendly city. You will meet kids everywhere, on the beach, in the malls, in the parks. Middle Eastern families prefer to have more than three kids in the family. That's why the government is trying to build more different entertainment centers and parks. So, what things you can do with kids in Dubai? Number one, you can go to the Aqua Park, Aqua Venture in the Atlantis Hotel. It's a huge water park where the whole family will have a lot of fun. Then, if you miss winter, you can go to Ski Dubai. It's a ski slope in the shopping center. You can rent all equipment there, and besides the rides, your kids can meet the snow penguins. So I'm sure they will be very excited. Then your kids will be super happy to spend time at IMG Worlds of Adventure, featuring different adrenaline pumping rides, entertainment based on the Cartoon Network characters, for example, iconic Marvel superheroes. Another leisure destination which will be interesting for both adults and kids is called Dubai Parks and Resorts. It's the largest integrated theme park in the Middle East. It consists of three theme parks: Bollywood, Motion Gate, and Legoland Dubai. The next place where you can spend the whole day with your family is the largest shopping mall in the world, which is called Dubai Mall. It has Kidzania, it has ice rink, it has underwater zoo and aquarium, and the largest virtual reality park in the world. So I think all members of your family will have fun there. And the desert safari experience is the must thing to do. You will have dune bashing, camel riding experience, barbecue dinner, so it's a great things to do with the whole family when you are in Dubai. The next thing you should take into consideration is where you are planning to stay. Beachfront hotels are the best option to stay with kids in Dubai, but they are not cheap. But at the same time, you get a private beach, kids clubs, pools for kids, you can even hire a nanny, you have all equipment for the beach like sunbeds, umbrellas, towels, so it's very convenient. If you're staying in the urban hotel in the city, you will have to travel to the beach and back every day, or if you want to go somewhere else. And not all hotels provide shuttle bus to the beach, so make sure that you check that point with the hotel. Otherwise, you need to spend some money on taxi, because public transportation is not that developed in Dubai. So let me give you some hotels that are great options to stay with kids. So let's start with the beachfront hotels. Al Qasr at Madinah Jumeirah, Jumeirah Beach Hotel, Sheraton Jumeirah Beach Resort, Le Meridian Mina Seyahi Beach Resort and Marina, and Rixos The Palm Dubai. And also there is an urban hotel in the heart of Dubai, which is called Grand Hyatt Dubai. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you find this information useful. If you have any questions about life in Dubai, let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to hit the like button under this video, and I will see you very soon. Bye-bye.